Hi, this is Mayor Jim Fiorentini, and welcome to another edition of Minute with the Mayor. Last year, I reported to you that in 2014, crime in Havel was down by 11%. Now, crime's a little bit like the stock market. We always worry that if it goes down, it might go back up. But thus far this year, it hasn't. Crime was actually down slightly in the first 7 months of the year, down 1%, or 20 fewer crimes. So we're happy, but we know there's more to do. Our biggest concern right now is this terrible heroin opiate epidemic that's sweeping the nation. We've lost so many young people to this terrible epidemic. Last week, I met with five recovering drug addicts. It's a very moving experience. All five of them told me they get started at a very young age, at 15 years of age. All of them, every one of them told me that they got started with pain medication, mostly by stealing it from somebody else's medicine cabinet. I can't stress to you enough, if you have pain medications, keep them hidden away. Now, if someone in your family suffers from this terrible addiction, they need to be in treatment. They cannot do this on their own. If they won't go into treatment, then you need to seriously consider an involuntary commitment. It's called a Section 35 commitment. You go down to the district court, you ask for the court clinician, and they'll tell you more about it from there. It might save a life. We also received a grant recently called the Burn Grant that's going to allow us to do more, similar to what they do in Gloucester, that if we find somebody who we believe is an addict but refuses to get treatment, we can send someone out to their house and try and persuade them voluntarily to get treatment. We know what a terrible problem this is, and we know there's more to do. This is Mayor Jim Fiorentini. Thanks for listening. I'll be back next week.